Foden has played in the middle and on the right this season for Manchester City. Do you think Phil Foden has what it takes to be the number 10 for England with Jude Bellingham playing slightly behind him with Declan Rice as well?
Listen to what you just said. Phil Foden playing the 10 with Bellingham behind him, and then you have Declan Rice there. It's incredible that we're talking about a squad with players like that and they can't win a friendly. Mind you, you know, win a final or a semi-final in these last couple tournaments here. But I think Phil Foden does have it. I really think like he's so special. He's one of the English players I've seen like in my lifetime that plays like a South American. He's so like, I think he's naturally talented. And
he has Jogo Benito instilled in his DNA.
And you wouldn't really say that about like English players almost ever.
And I feel like with Foden for England, it's just a completely different type of player. I'm trying to think of the last time Foden went on like a consistent run of games and really did very well for England. I feel like just play him in his 10, that's his position. I feel like put Foden there, give him the ball, he'll make the magic.